From Nepal. Again, this post-match press conference is very straightforward. We'll have you ask the questions first, and then coach will reply. Thank you. The mic's in the middle.
This result is not good for us. We got red card after 20 minutes. And that time I had to change the planning, and it's difficult to control the game, and especially our right side, number 7 and number 19. It's very difficult to mark him. And after we lost the score, we try to score.
As we know, you actually scored one goal before halftime, and then in some moments of the second half, you almost started to score another. Do you like the team's character after going down and playing the game?
After getting the goal, I told the players in dressing room, keep balance, do not block, and we try to counter that, but cannot succeed.
Coach, performance of Kira, some great saves, yet that he might surrender already 13 goals against the Astros in 2011. How is his performance today? Your starting goalkeeper, Kira, who was almost single-handedly kept your side alive. How is his performance after this? Kira, number 16, your goalkeeper. What's the assessment of his performance tonight?
What do you think about your goalkeeper performance?
Oh,
goalkeeper.
Not so good for Mr. Pat. Fourth goal, he could protect, save. But not so bad.
Coach GP from Legislature, would you like to ask, is there any possibility that you would pick that you saw it from the game that you would like to pick up for the upcoming qualifiers? Any possibility that you saw from your performance, at least in the second half?
I try to number 11, small guy. He could play well. And number 23, I used him the first time.